Sup, Vault Hunter. Stud Doogie coming at you from Borderlands 3 with another Slaughter Shaft video. Basically, I've been fucking around with some gear and some builds, just, you know, doing the Zane thing, because Zane can use just about anything. And I didn't think this was going to work, but I did the first round and it went really, really well, so I decided to record it and see, share it with you guys. So, it's nothing special. Here's the thing that tripped me out. This is a radiation build, and it's 50% less radiation. But this 50% assault rifle modifier, so I thought it would just zero it out. And so, you know, nothing special, but it is working insanely well. So this is the gun that I'm using. I'm doing a terror build, a terror run, so health regen. I am using something other than an executor comm. I'm actually using a Texpert. I'm only using it for the assault rifle damage and the cooldown and the critical damage. So, as you can see, this is not a comm cool collected build at all. I know people. So here's the thing: when someone is wrong, they hate to admit they're wrong. So first they say Zane is weak, and then you got a bunch of people putting out content that shows Zane is not weak. And then they say, well, it's all the same thing, it's all calm, cool, collected, otherwise you can't do anything. Well, here's a non-calm, cool, collected build that I just kind of threw together. And we'll see what happens. Let's see if round two is as successful as round one, and I don't know. We'll see what happens.
Don't forget to equip your favorite target!
Yeah, do I have the right... Yep, it's the right one. No. I don't even have the right comment. Where is it? 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 Magazine size is supposed to be magazine size assault rifle. Yeah. Okay.
Just to make me fucking happy. Let's do this thing.
Whatever.
Not for the Saga.
Turn into an issue, I don't know yet. Yep, I'm not paying attention.
Magic wall! Ta-da!
So I just cheese it there to make sure that I got more terror, because Zane has a glitch where if you pop an action skill but go directly to the menu, it'll put the action skill immediately in cooldown but record the action skill as being activated. So for the purposes of giving myself terror, the game thinks that action skill end has happened, therefore I get terror stacks from my command. So that's the cheese that I just use to make sure that I stay fully terrified. You guys just noticed that, but the perk on this comp is actually propped. Sometimes picking up this thing is a pain in the ass and won't pick it up. So that's what got me hit right there. Again, make sure that I get my terror stats. I cannot see him. Just shooting in the direction. This guy needs to. Get out. That's the time than I expected. Where is that's a ghost? Ghost, how hard is it to hit me? Set up here. It's a headshot. That's a headshot. Alright, just set up here. Plenty of room to work with. Shoot through the thing. Yes, I'm gonna try a headshot on that guy. He's a pain in the ass. Reposition on the inside. Look out. Alright, here's good. You should see everything on three sides. Surprised ammo is not an issue. Alright, we'll set up here. Crap, can't jump. Ooh. Get out and reposition. Kinda exposed. This is a good spot. Shoot him. Why can't I get a headshot? There we go. Just be smart. my radiation is better than your radiation, asshole. I love the transformer. Okay, I think they're over here. Okay. Everything is back. I'll just put that here. It's set up back here. So as they come out, just take them out. Freeze is just so good. Even if you're not using Calm Cool Collected, it's just such a fantastic skill. Such an amazing skill. Alright, let's see who we got left. What's that on the new way? Okay. Yeah, BQ. We got. What the hell just hit us? Get out. Alright, let's see whose aim is better. My aim is better than yours. Oh, that's who it was. Freaking annoyed. Okay. I actually want my action skill to end so I can change it to turn field. Oh my god, the lag is real right now. I need to change it. Field. This way I can force him to drop his shield by bumping into him. But I'm going to take care of everything first, all the other enemies. Try to get him solo because I don't really do it for everybody. Holy shit, I didn't need to. I need to do shit. He's done. Oh, man. I can't see a damn thing. He's still alive? Okay. Let's reposition. We got left. Okay, easy. Get that headshot. Is this covered? Okay, I'm being stupid. I should have. I'm cool, Black. I mean, brain freeze, bitch. We got left. I love this gun. Look at the range. Man, this thing is working out so amazingly well. Get out of here, scrub. This is just, I don't know what's happening. I don't understand why this is as good as it is. I have no idea what the F is going on. But I'm gonna roll with it. What's up back here? Can't see anything. Alright. Should take your time. Put it behind this. Take that down. Take that out. Somebody on the right. Two girls. Is that an enemy? Yep. It's so hard to see out of this thing sometimes. God, is that up? We'll go up. Oh, he just stopped right in front of us. Why isn't he freezing? What the hell? Is he landing headshots? Is that it? That's a headshot. Alright, I don't know what the hell is going on. Thank you. I expected it to be a lot worse. Alright, let's get the phrase over here. Let's take some of these guys out. I think I had that headshot. I need to get out. I'm gonna set up over here in the middle so I can cover all sides. Using the sentinel to tell me where the enemy is because I really can't see all this visual pollution and the frame drops. Except for the guy in the... Oh, shit, this asshole. Where the hell did he go? Alright, let's get these guys out. Drop our shield, drop it, drop it. Why is it taking so long? God damn it, game. I can't see the fucking thing. I have no idea what's happening. And I have the wrong thing on. Alright, I'm healing. Can't tell. I think he's dead. He looks dead. He's dead. I am getting fucked up. I don't like this strength like that. To switch back or augment. This is what I want. Okay. That's why it was taking so long to kill him because I just didn't know to get that extra damage. Alright. Now we can some more. Everything's gonna die. I could see her set in the head because of the words critical and resist. Where is this enemy? Get that headshot. I didn't get a headshot, but I think yours is dead. Set up over here. Hit this guy as he comes out. I hate these assholes with their friggin' shields. I thought there was a headshot. Okay, now it was. Get this turret. Let's see if we can't get it. Moss. Moss has been got. We got. Get a setup back here. Quick 180. Okay. Let's see who's got the better aim. I do. This is why I love moving speed, because I just dodged the rocket. I just dodged the rocket. Alright, I didn't need to do that. That was stupid. Should've just... We have... I think they're gonna come from this side now. Yep, here they come. And I don't have any... I don't have any juice. I'll just be back here. It's not... Let's set up here. Ouch. Shooting enemy caps. I cannot find a target. Too much stuff going on. I can't see shit. I can't see a friggin' thing. I think we got the better hand. Suck it. Alright. We'll dance. I'll dance with you. I'll dance with you. Have a nice day.
Come on!
Have a nice day. Have a nice day. Oh, shit. That was actually kind of cool. Come on, Ghost. It's not that hard to hit me. I'm just gonna kill him, screw him. Last round. I don't know what's going on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, but this gun is kicking ass like it's never had. Well, this version of it. This is the terrorized version. Let me cheese it again. Get my Terra stacks.
Water up well, little bud.
Let's go another fucking round. Crush some
Aw, man, I hate it to get stuck in that friggin' thing. Come on, game. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Why do I have all these goddamn... pointed, like, every round. I can't see shit, I'm just shooting the gun. Him I can see. My friend got is just like shit right now. I need to activate that turret. It's fine. Just set up here. Thank you. Fuck you and your turret. Can't see your head. No, I did. I don't know what you think he's doing with that turret. I think it was still the guy in the thing. Oh, come on, I don't know how to kill you. This is bullshit, Gearbox. I don't know how to kill him. I don't want to have to kill myself. You know what? This is the first wave. That's what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to kill myself. Tell me I brought my rocket launcher with me. I did not bring my rocket launcher with me. But I do have this. Where the hell is it? Come on. Where the hell is it? Spend my guardian token. Let's see. Reload speed. Luck. Luck. I thought I clicked on it. Can't drop my stupid thing! Oh my god, you know, I like the game. Behind me. Yep, I should have remembered he was coming.
What the?
Could you some cover?
Not good. I don't know what that was. I am in danger. Let's rectify that situation ASAP. Alright, let's do this. Got the headshot. There you go. There's a rocket shooting guy up here, but I wanted to get him. Pop your thing. Pop your thing. Let y'all fuck with each other while I rotate. Check some ammo while they fight each other. While they do that and she's focused on them, I'm gonna focus her. Who the hell just hit me? All of that missed him. None of that missed him. Danger. Alright, easy get up. Set up on this side. Because then they have to come to me. I can't see him. Reach position over here. I thought someone had a beat on me. It's just a turret. Let me take it from here. Alright, he's gone. There's one person left. Okay, ammo is turning into an issue here. I'm gonna pop a couple crates.
Don't worry, you can still look at me!
Oh my god, I'm in college.
Don't show my nickname.
I thought that was a headshot. What's that? I'm gonna stay up here. Kind of stupid not putting up my shield, but putting it up now. What the fuck? Alright, I need to get serious here. I'm going to find myself dead. Put this down there. Why don't they give priority to your frickin' barrier instead of the loot on the ground? Alright. What's the distance between me and them?
Nothing like cover when you're getting shot at.
Who was fucking us up? You. I'm getting 47 frames right now. Got 2 bars. If I can, if the suspension can stop, I can get up. And I've got an anointed. What the fuck? Alright, I need to get out. I can't take 2 steps. What the fuck is hitting me? take some space. Pick my targets. I think the turret is up. No, it's not. And it's the, where is he? I cannot see him. The invader's here. I'm in some serious shit. That was not smart. I need to find that invader. He is, like, remotely killing me. It's just me and him. Can I get him? Can I get him? Yes, I did. What the fuck? I hear somebody coughing. I thought I killed you. Stop fucking up on my shield. Up.
Tell the Reaper he still owes me a fiver.
I need to do something about ammo. Side. Take him out. Position over here in the center. Really? Asshole. Get you. He did say try to get me closer, so here I am. I cannot get a... Got that one. Headshot, bitch. Okay, so the boss is here. Take him out. Take him out. Yes, you should have enough ammo to finish this. And that's it. So, for all you naysayers that says there's only one build, everyone has to do calm, cool, collected, everyone has to do blah, blah, blah with Zane. That's another Zane showcase for you. Slaughter Shaft 3. Different build. Again, it's nothing special. It's just effective for this thing that I did. So I used buffed up my recharge delay, so I always have my shield. I didn't even have to do anything here for cooldowns. You saw how fast I got my cooldown back because of this and because of this. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you didn't, too bad. Take it easy, I'll catch you guys next time.